guys, hello people, welcome back again to another episode of Nigeria Celebrity Gossip. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, I greet you all according to your time and wherever you're watching my video from. Are you coming across this video for the first time? Please enable my channel. Yes, enable it, let it move to the permanent side. My people, support this ministry, my people, let it move to the permanent side by hitting that red subscribe button down there and also turn on the bell icon so that anytime I upload any new video, you will be among the first person to receive the notification. May God bless you as you do so. Yes, so my people, today gossip when I bring up una today, this one concern Don Babaje, Don Jazzy Zigloma when be comedian. Can't tie, just love Africa, maybe popular Instagram blogger. My people, this story, this particular blogger, we just drop ogbonga, 100% or make I just say 90% accurate gossip for us. Now he can accuse Don Jazzy and Zeloma when be popular Nigeria entertainer. The two of them, yes, they be overga entertainer for the entertainment industry. Don Jazzy na singer, Zigloma na comedian. Into say these two people say they be agegeo. My people, this particular gossip, and can't they shaky our head? Can't they do us like this? I want to believe this one. How you turn say our own very favorite Don Babaje say na gege. No. It gets a kind of people when you go mention their name for that Instagram, we go feel say, if it be truth. But Don Jazzy, I want to believe that one. Go even go reach Dingloma. Happy now because say they don't want the type of rapper. We not come know. Hey, my people. So this particular blogger, when he be say, he drop a burger information for us, as I talked before. So he can accuse these two people. Talk say they be gay. Yeah, now they write up when he drop. He talk say, hello, Twetwe. Ladies, open your eyes. Oh, this is the popular trend in the industry now. Gay are not getting married to opposite sex, thereby subjecting their spouse to emotional torture. A lot of your favorite are sitting pretty on this table. Even one just welcomed a baby recently in the US. His hostility towards his wife is on the another level. According to him, now my papa say make I marry him, so I don't marry him to please him. My favorite Instagram influencer they on this table. Your favorite comedian when they call himself Auntie E, can't drop laughing emoji. That one, all in clients for this nyash naki business, na Abuja, then they. Ladies, be at alert. If you must be a gay or whatever, come out of the closet already. Stop punishing our girls. Hey, he can also talk, say, do your gay in peace and stop deceiving our girls. Come out of the closet. In contact say, if we start to do roll call, yeah, Instagram feed catch fire now. Don Babaje, oga, I de hello, you can't drop emoji of I de waka pass, so make I mind my business. In contact say, I come in peace. My people, no be sumo tena, no be sumo bege o. Hey, my people. So, my people, this matter, he can't de shaky the old social media. He also drop another write-up when he sit to talk about Zigloma on my people. Make I just concentrate on what people talk. Many people talk, say they don't believe. Oh, some talk, say they believe. Oh, I not go fit on the read all your write-up for una. Some say, how they want to believe this story. Some say, they not believe. Some say they believe. So, Don Jazzy don't come react to this particular claim, this particular accusation. When this blogger accuse her, when he talks, say he be agege bread. Ha! Don Jazzy can't drop right up. He can't drop this post. He can't see drop right up. He yes, say then talk, say in a agege. He can't drop laughing emoji, my people. Many people now can't they laugh for him under the comment section. They talk, say they don't believe at all, my people. I will not reason this matter, Zeloma, when he did that one, no evil react to this particular thing, this particular accusation. He no react at all. He just the money business, they go. He just they doing young comedy skits, they go. He just the entertainers, they go. And we still they laugh, we still they enjoy in comedy, they go, my people. So we not really know whether make we believe this story or make we not believe at all. And then again, this blogger, so when he dropped this particular story for us, for this our hammer about table now blogger when he be say 90 or 95% of his gist of his gossip they always turn out to be true. Now if you talk about Bokbogri, oh that time, my people now don't see and say that matter, it can't be like say truthful or more. And this one, my people, we no come whether make we believe or we no come whether make we not believe. So people just say, hey, now they know why Don Jazzy no one green marriage is there. Now because of all this thing when they do, hey, my people, how we not reason this particular story? How we not reason now? As I tell drop off for una domo. So make we not let me know, make we not check and make we not reason and make we not balance. And if you not believe this story, if you not believe her, we still keep our fingers crossed and we open our hands. With the look, if you listen to truth, now time ago. Go take everything, go hope on yakata. If really say not be truth, the truth go still show, it go still prevail, go still see and say, not be truth, say this accusation, now false accusation. Okay, my people, make I end this story for you. If you find my video interesting, please help this ministry to move to the permanent